Wayne Hockey Rink her dad built in the backyard on Long Island to recover a time to within reach of an Olympic medal, all at 16 years old.
Good smile on her face, relaxed. She is so solid.
Thank you.
skate their best. What a phenomenal performance.
Sarah Hughes still basking in the glow of her long program. And it's like she's just been gushing ever since we've been away. And like she couldn't believe it. She has been as happy as any 16-year-old you have ever seen. I love the look she gave Robin Wagner when she skated back over. It's like, who knew?
The first woman in history to do two triple-triple combinations. And look at these marks! There's not many marks higher than 5'8". And these are top two.
And there are still four more skaters to go. Three completely magnificent ones. But boy, she has put on the heat.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the United States of America.
Olympic champion. How about that?